We now enter a more densely populated area of South London with the parish church of St Peter and St Paul, Mitcham. The church was rebuilt between 1819 and 1821 to incorporate the original Saxon tower base. It is a rather austere building, rendered externally in Roman cement, with its interior basilica form emphasised by a soaring, elegant nave. During the 1980s, the church was the subject of a TV makeover programme. The eight bells, with a tenor of 14.5 hundredweight, had a major renovation and were rehung in 1952. They fell silent for about 30 years, but we now hear them ringing again with a touch of Stedman triples.